These are relatively well-behaved, if you want. They're moderately hazardous, and that allows you to get up close and observe it in great detail. Whereas explosive volcanoes are much, much more hazardous when they're active.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Volcanic Eruptions and Lava Flow.